You wanted to see me, Henry? Let me guess. You're upset about your grandparents.
Of course I'm upset.
Well, someday you'll understand it. What it means to make hard choices. Do you remember when I used to bring you here?
We'd feed the seagulls.
You were always so afraid of them. And I wondered, how did I raise such a scared little boy?
Well, guess what? I'm not scared anymore. Certainly not of you.
Now that is a new low. Using my own son against me.
Henry is not your son.
That's exactly what you used to say to Emma. You both fought so hard to be Henry's mother, but neither of you got the job done.
This conversation is over, and you're about to go on a very long trip.
Sorry, but that's not the mirror you enchanted. This is.
You switched them.
Anything you can dream up, I've already dreamt it. Oh, I hope you're proud of your handiwork. Because you're going to enjoy it for the rest of your life.